Family to me is everything. All my family smoked. They were my mother, my dad, my granddad, and my aunt. Heavy, heavy smokers. I was 18 years old when my dad died. He first had a heart attack at the age of 36, and he was under our house at the time when he had the heart attack. My brother was under there with him, and he had to try to drag him out, and my brother was 11. I was 12. So when you're 12 years old and you're seeing your dad being pulled out from under a house, suffering a major heart attack, it was devastating. And then he did die in 1964 at the age of 42. And then my granddad died in January of 1965. And every picture that you see of my granddad, he has a cigarette in his hand. My aunt was 49 when she suffered a massive heart attack. Fortunately, my aunt did live long enough to see my two daughters born. And she was as attached to them as she always was to me. But she continued to smoke with the addiction to nicotine, suffered a massive heart attack, and was gone within 12 hours. And then my brother, at the age of 42 or 41, had a massive heart attack, resulted in a triple bypass. He stopped smoking for about 6 weeks. Went right back to smoking again, suffered two additional heart attacks, and then finally went into lung failure about 3 or 4 months before he died in 1997 at the age of 50. My mother was probably the most addicted to the nicotine of all my family members simply due to the fact she started smoking at the age of 16, and of my family members, she's the only one that lived to be 72 years old. The others died in their 40s, and my brother at 50 years old. The secondhand smoke has affected my older daughter in that she started having asthma attacks at the age of 2. By the time she was 9 years old, she was in the hospital Thanksgiving. Then she was in the hospital at Christmas. In a tent. Those are not pretty sights to see. But it never, never deterred any member of my family to put that cigarette down. I don't know how I escaped that addiction, but I did. And I'm very glad that I did because I've got these grandkids. And I definitely want to be around for them. I am Rosemary Patterson, and tobacco stops with me.